tara toga.
My shop, Cafe Prakash. My shop, Cafe Prakash, started in 1955 by my father, Mr. Rosario Sakhalkar. Now, the three categories are father, वस्पी उलोपे फादर कडेन त्यांना त्या टायमाला फादर कडेन बाकी आमचे सगळे सभापती म्हणा तुम्ही उपसभापती म्हणा पहिलीचे तमाजीन कारदोस सारखे रमाकांत क्लब सारखे एदवार फालेरो
एव्हरी इव्हनिंग इट इज अ बीहाइव्ह ऑफ ऍक्टिव्हिटी अँड गॉसिप
आणि मोस्टली ऑल डॉक्टर्स फ्रॉम गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज
आय सी
पहिले हंगासर ट्रेनिंग एक बसले डॉक्टर गायतोंडे सारखे बी सगळे येवपी
आय सी सो एव्हरी इव्हनिंग इट इज व्हेरी ॲक्टिव्ह आणि लोक येतात
सगळे येऊपी
सकाळ सुद्धा आणि वॉट इज युअर फेवरेट डिशेस विच यू रेकमेंड टू अदर्स वन
स्पेशल म्हणजे आमच्या हंगासर भाजी सारखे फेमस आहे
मातशें व्हडल्यान सांग बाबा
हे लोक पळयतात पळय म्हाका
आसूं रे चड रे लोक पळयतात ते बरे आहा
पुरी भाजी पातळ भाजी
बंदन
समोसा बन्स
कॉफी
कॉफी अँड स्पेशलिटी
थँक्यू व्हेरी मच
This is part of an addiction. We have stopped all other addictions like and so Cafe Prakash has become the latest addiction.
That's your first
and that's the ultimate reason. We stopped liquor, we stopped everything. So only tea
and Cafe Prakash.
And Cafe Prakash.
And gossip?
Well, that's part of the addiction. The new addictions after 50, this is called the menopause addiction.
First and foremost thing is you meet a lot of people from various fields, whether it is literature, activism, maybe some government servants, anyone, writers, scholars, everyone comes here. This becomes the most convenient meeting place. Even to take appointments, give someone, it's very traceable. Anyone can trace it out very easily. And the feel of the entire place is very interesting, in the sense that whatever you decide here gets done.
Nagesh Bab, maashe sangchi tu anga kirak chorso yeta ani main reason kirak
sangta ek gazal
kitle vasa hanga ha
हांव पणजे आयल्यार म्हाका आतां 42 वर्सां जालीं 42 इयर्स जालीं आनी आयलें तेन्नासून हांगा येवपाचें कारण कितें हांव म्हाका पुस्तकां वाचतात न्ही भाटी आमकां हांगा
त्या लागीं पडटा
लागीं म्हणजे आमी पेपर हें तें लागून भाटेगेर यो
भाटेगेर
आयलो की हय भाटेगेर आयलो की हांगा पावलो आनी हांगा येवपाचें आनी एक कारण कितें आमचें हें ड्युरींग पोर्चुगीज टायम आमकां केन्नाय हांगा हाडटाले हॉस्पिटलांत
कितें
हॉस्पिटलांत हाडटाले रे भितर आशिल्ल्या लोकांक आमी भितर आशिल्ले आगोवर केन्ना हॉस्पिटलांत हाडप आमकां त्या काळांत आमी केन्ना हांगा आयले म्हणटा भायली च्या बी हाडूं येता त्या गांवांत हॉटेल लागींचें हें तेन्ना सगळें ताच्या बापायची आनी आमची वळख ताका लागून आमी ऑटोमॅटिकली हांगा पावल्या दीस इज वन रिझन दुसरें कितें आसा दुसरें हांगा एक सेंटर कसो जाता हें न्ही फेरीबोट हें तें अशें ताका लागून सगळे लोक जमतात ताका लागून हांगा
सेंटर ऑफ टाउन
हय आनी तिसरी वस्त तसो कितें आमची सगळी कोंकणीच्यो चळवळी आसा त्यो हांगाच खंय तरी जाताल्यो पयली ती ऑफीस आशिल्ली आमची
खंयची
आमचे कोंकणीचे यायचे आशिल्ले ते माळयेर आमी थंय बसताले. माय टी व्ही कुणा ऑल जालो न्ही 1979 टी व्ही कुणा ऑल जालो. टी व्ही कुणा ऑल जातरी आमचे ऑफीस थंय गेले पण आम्ही मागीर सगळे आमचे चळवळे हांगाच्यान जालो. सो थर्ड क्वेश्चन न्ही आमी हांगा येता केन्ना टी व्ही कुणाक हॉल वयर आसा थंय सगळ्यो आमच्यो लँग्विस्टीक पॉलिटिकल सुद्दां चळवळी हांगासून जाल्या. आय टॅल यू द एम जी गव्हर्मेंट जे पळय उडयलें शशिकलेचें ताजी सगळी चळवळ हांगासून जाल्या.
काफे
प्रकाश आमकां काफे प्रकाश लागीं तो. सो काफे प्रकाश हॅज बिकम अ सेंटर नाव इन कोंकणी लिटरेचर. यू वील फायंड सो मेनी रिफरन्सीस टू काफे प्रकाश आणि बाटे.
Yeah, I have been coming to Cafe Prakash since the age of my 17 or 18 years on my own. Before that, maybe I used to come with my grandfather, but he used to also come here for a cup of tea or something. But my coming to Cafe Prakash has a different meaning, as I told you, from 17, 18 years, and that when I was in 12th standard and got involved in the students' movement. This was a happening place. Like every day we used to meet here, discuss on different issues, and this was the place which has given birth to most of the agitations in Goa. And I'm very proud to say that many of them I was associated with since then onwards, and that has made a habit in me, like every evening, okay, whatever work I have, at least for half an hour or 15 minutes or 1 hour, I would definitely like to spend in Cafe Prakash if I am in Panjim and in Goa.
Keeping aside business also.
Yeah, even sometimes keeping my wife there and taking some scolding from her also. But that was the main reason, because of a happening place. Many agitations were born here, started from here, all the ideas were conceived here. And in those good old days when we started the students' movement in a very big way, all the agitation, all those 50% or mark scandal issue, or medical agitation against reservation of medical seats against Sheikh Hassan, so many Voditala agitation, all were born here, and this was a place where we used to meet, decide what we have to do next, and all those things, including Konkani movement. I remember, yes, it was started here.
The first reason for me to come to Cafe Prakash is to drain my all the days jazz things inside the mouth. It's homeopathy. It may be anything.
Okay.
It may be politics, it may be non-politics, it may be anything.
And the other reason?
The other reason is to yap. And
get in the gossip.
Yeah, get into the gossip of everybody and talk against everybody and for everybody and get out from this place. And the third reason to meet you, yeah.
So, our future depends on our badkar. The badkar.
Babu, what is the Cafe Prakash of the future?
No, not now.
No future.
BJP propaganda, thanks to your Minister for Information and Broadcasting, Mr. Pramod Mahajan. Only when the poll surveys came, exit polls, then they started changing tech. Then it was too late. India Shining Gurun, 600 crores that they spent on India Shining, 350 crores who got?
Cafe Prakash is a very friendly place to be in. I get to meet friends and have discussions and share information. And it is a place where I can look forward to having at least something fruitful in a day, which may otherwise be of nothing to do.
And some lighter relief also?
Lighter relief, hot discussions, and always friends.
One reason is because I come to eat here. That is one.
Second is I meet my peers. And third is the owners are an amiable family. That's all.
But you could meet your peers in any restaurant, no?
Yeah, but this is the only one that allows us to sit here for hours together, doing all our discussions and tolerating our noise.